Discord has two themes built into their software, dark and light. Go to your user settings. Then under app settings, click appearance. Here, you can select the theme you like. But if you want a more advanced theme, like this one, you will need to use an add-on called Better Discord. First, download Better Discord from their website, betterdiscord.app. The link is in the description below. Follow the installation prompts to install Better Discord on your computer. Now you need to download a theme. On the Better Discord website, you can choose a theme you like and download it. A link to the themes page is in the description below. To install your downloaded theme, inside Discord, go to your user settings page. Scroll down until you see the Better Discord settings. Then click Themes. Now click Open Themes folder. This will open the folder on your computer where Better Discord would like you to place your downloaded themes. Drop the downloaded theme you chose in the previous step inside this new folder. Once the downloaded theme is placed inside the Themes folder, its information will automatically appear inside the Better Discord Themes page inside your Discord user settings. To activate the theme, click the toggle switch next to the theme you want, and it becomes active.